Here's a quick video on how I use Clo with my new projector. So I export the pattern using print layout mode. I use 1:1 scale and I export as PDF. Then I use a website called Pattern Projector to calibrate the projector to my cutting mat. Then I project the pattern and cut. Pretty cool, right? I'll be doing another video in the future about how I sew and fit this garment, so stay tuned.